the big opportunity for publishers especially now is to come up with interesting packages for advertisers that encourage and incentivize advertisers to take additional insertions of the same ad at a lower price, were they to bunch the insertion, say, within a month. This way, I think the publisher would also benefit with additional revenue, and I think the advertiser would benefit with additional 40% viewership.
This report will create the foundation for the industry to grow from strength to strength. I think the combination of this data with data around digital television as well as radio will lead to multimedia statistics and multimedia measurement, and the relevance of print media will be highlighted even further in the years ahead. While the world is going digital, in India print publishers still need to do a lot more to go digital. I think that was evident in the fact that only 5% of the people are reading, 4 to 5% of the people are still reading the e-papers and digital papers. So that's a big growth area for us. So while we continue to invest in building the basic readership on the print side, we will have to do a lot more to go up on the digital side as well. But all in all, I think a very good report and a good foundation for the industry to start off on.
It was a long awaited, as everyone knows in the industry, and this was about almost 4 years. And in this period, if you take our brand like Vijayvani, which in that period started from 2012, and as of now, this April will be completing 6 years. So in this period, previous IRS got into turbulence and many complications, and now with the new data and with new numbers and more specific, for example, for a main issue and variant copies, there's a bifurcation, and then digital has been incorporated, more robust and more in-depth analysis have been gone through. That's what I like to say.
This product linkage data, which we call it technically, is very, very important for the planner to actually understand if I am putting my competitors. For example, if I am using one FMCG product and then there should be another FMCG product, the planner will be in a position to understand the reader is responsible to what type of client. So that is the place where people should use it, publications, rather than talking about just the numbers. Okay, my readers use this product, so this is a household consumption, you can get into this household, you can take into the message, can be divided, but whether designed accordingly in that way, favoring them. So such things will help them actually.